Hello everyone, this is Alex and today I'm going to show you how to target your WordPress visitors by their country. We are going to use a plugin called the WordPress GeoIP Country Redirect, and it helps you target your visitors by detecting their IP address and mapping to a country. You can get your own copy at codecanyon.net. Now that you've got the plugin, let's go together through the installation process. Now, from your WordPress admin dashboard, click on Plugins, Add New, Upload Plugin, choose File, or pick the file downloaded from CodeCanyon. Install now. I'll wait for the plugin to upload. Activate plugin. And this is it. This is all that you need to do. Click on settings and it will bring you to the WordPress GeoIP Country Redirect dashboard. As you can see, the WordPress GeoIP Country Redirect dashboard is very simple. It contains just a form with four fields. It's the country field. We use it to select the country to target. For this category, it's a drop-down with all the categories, and we select if you want to redirect, for example, a whole category from your website. We can select from there the post or page field. This is for targeting an individual page or a post, and the target URL. This one is the destination where you want the redirect to go to. So now that we had an overview of the dashboard, let's start by creating some redirect rules. The first example I'm going to show you is let's assume you have two addresses, an USA one and a UK one, but you want people to contact you based on their location, so it's more business related. For this example, you're going to need two pages, two contact pages. One is for the USA and international, and one for the UK. Each page will contain an address specifically for the country. This is very simple and straightforward. From the country dropdown, let's search United Kingdom. And from this post page, let's select contact page. And the target URL must be jp.crivion.com/contact-uk. So this is where we want our UK visitors to go to. Let's go to the front end and visit contact page. This is the page USA visitors will see, and the international one as well. Now I'm going to simulate United Kingdom using Tunnel Bear. Let's wait until it connects. So now I'm like a visitor from the UK. I'm hitting refresh, and to them I'm seeing UK address. Let's see the log. Yes, there's also a log entry letting the admin know that someone was visiting from the UK and it was redirected to their own contact page. Now that we learned how to create an individual page rule, let's get on to another example. Let's assume you have different home pages for different countries. A great user experience would be to redirect users to their country homepage. People like when they see content they really understand. Select France from the country dropdown. For this post page, select homepage. Target URL, it will be jyp.crivion.com/france-site. Add rule. Now let's see how it reacts. Visit the website. We are not from France now, so we can see the website. Let's simulate a visitor from France. Now we're browsing from France and we should get a redirect to the France website, and we do.
And the last example I'm going to show you is the site withdrawal. Basically, this is useful if you want to send traffic away. Let's assume you don't want a specific country to get to see your website, and we will use Germany for this example. Okay, so let's quickly create the redirect rule. Select Germany as the country, and from post page select site-wide rule, all pages. Let's redirect Germany to google.de, add rule. And now let's see how it reacts. Now we are not from Germany, we can browse the website freely. And let's connect via VPN to Germany and simulate a user from this country. Germany. And let's try to visit any page on this website, like the contact page. We should get a redirect, and we do. Let's try to visit the blog page. Yes, we can't visit the blog page either. The home page. Not even the home page. Now let's see what the log says. We still can view the admin area, of course. Log says site-wide redirect. Yes, everything fine. Once again, please check the link in the description to get your copy of this plugin, available exclusively at codecanyon.net. Now let me present you a few of the advantages of buying through codecanyon.net. This is not only for WordPress GeoIP Country Redirect plugin, but for all of them. All products go through a strict review process, and the quality is guaranteed by a super versatile and skilled review team. All products come with 6 months support. Regarding WordPress GeoIP Country Redirect, I personally reply within one business day, but usually within an hour or two. Also, the prices are amazing. You get lifetime updates. Also, I'm an established seller on Envato market since 2011, and I'm there to stay for the best. Thank you for watching.